Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial
campus
was once the headquarters of the resistance.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect. Warning, The Ark's headquarters is under attack.
Thank you.
The entrance into Dr. Hayden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirm. You can use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
This is Dr. Elaine Richardson, log entry 002. Event that show his blood type is AB positive. He is male with a genome that makes him very much a member of the human race. But the enhanced strength, speed, and athleticism would indicate otherwise. Blood samples that I thought as a
This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 005, subject analysis of Doomslayer, February 2nd, 2163. Maybe he is a god. Maybe he represents humankind's rage. All species will not survive.
believe the Doomslayer will save you? Your salvation lies with us, not him.
Thank you.
destroyed. The second turret will give you the angle needed to destroy the remaining tentacle.
Dimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Thank you.
Override successful. The path is now clear. You can access Dr. Hayden's outpost.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson. Log entry 306, February 9th, 2163. The only thing you fear is him. the Horde overwhelm the very bastion. We slaughtered thousands and millions more followers, but then he came.
Warning, he all through armed like personnel, the mortally field. Challenged have entered
his
the compound. Evacuation is advised.
He is faster, more relentless. I believe him now to be more than just a man. He is doomed.
Laboratory is located at the top of this facility.
Attention! Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
My God, Dr. Hayden was convinced that you would come here for this eventually. Can I just say that it is an honor for me personally to meet you?
Attention. Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to prepare for his careful extraction. We were given specific orders.
His life signal is barely readable.
Warning. Demonic presence, threat level 5, entering main laboratory.